This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got markets in positive territory. NASDAQ hanging on to positive territory by 1 point right now at 11,086. S&P is up almost 16 points at 3,315. The Dow, leading the way up 185 points at 26,900. Gold contract, quite an evening. New all-time highs of 2,060. We've backed off from that a bit, currently trading 2,049. Silver, quite a rocket ship as well, up to 27.19 overnight. Currently up 75 cents at 26.78. Notes and bonds, we're getting a little bit of lower price and higher yield. The 10-year off 6 ticks at 140.04. The 30-year off 27 ticks at 181.31. And we'll jump over to the VIX this morning, pulling back a bit, currently right at 23 as this market holds on to some gains. And we'll start off with what could be the story of the morning. Private payrolls coming in well under what the market was looking for, 167,000 added in July. June's payroll count revised sharply upward to 4.3 million, but the jobs market nowhere near close to recovering from the damage done in March and April. When you get into it, one bright spot was the June total revised sharply higher from the 2.4 million they initially came in with. But when you add things up, folks, however, that month combined with May's 3.34 million increase still leaves the job market well short of the 19.7 million positions lost in March and April. So that number hitting the tape. But what else do we have going on? We have President Trump out there leading Friday's non-farm payroll number, teasing a big jobs number coming Friday. The market not going to ignore the president leading the economic number as he's done before. So watch out for that jobs number on Friday. What else we have going on? Disney out with their numbers last night. They've now got 100 million paid subscribers across their brands, whether it's Disney Plus, Hulu, ESPN. They're also starting a new streaming service under the Star brand they acquired from Fox. And Disney charging higher to about $140.60. You're up more than $7 so far this morning. A little bit of volatility for their earnings last night. CVS out with their numbers, looking to open higher at $66.43. And how about Novavax? You want some volatility, folks. To $103, to $198, to $188. Watch out. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento, he's coming up live next. Should be an interesting market open. Stay tuned for Larry. We'll be right back.